here I am today, September 11th, 2014, Waukegan, Illinois, at the Waukegan Beach Lakefront Harbor. Today I've come out here to pay homage to my father, who passed away on May 7th, 2014. As many don't know, my father was buried in a different state, and the way that I found it possible to kind of cope with and, you know, just to pay homage to him, since I can't, you know, physically put flowers on his grave every time I'm thinking about him, is to come to the lakefront and just have a moment where I'm able to sit and talk to him and place some flowers or rose petals into the water so that they may be carried towards him. And so right now what I'm going to do is I'm going to place these two roses, which I have a yellow one and a white one, right here. And I'm going to take the petals and I'm going to place them in the water. And as you can see, water is very, very, very violent today. Well, not necessarily violent, but it's very active. The waves are crashing very hard against the shore. So since it's so windy and things up here, I'm not going to walk all the way to the end of the pier as I planned to do, but I am going to probably stay right here on this little area. It's pretty nasty out here right now because the water has carried all this dirt and grime up here, but still not going to let that stop me from doing what I came to do out here. So, I think I need to find a really good place where I can put some flowers in the water. I think I'm going to step up here, though. So, if I get swept away by a wave, this will be my last video message. So, I'm going to do this really quickly. And hopefully this may help anyone else. That is dealing with death or grief or just anything that, you know, affects you on a day-to-day basis. It doesn't have to be death. It could just be something that you want to manifest in your life. And you can come out to the water and just, you know, be at peace and just, you know, talk to the water. So here we go. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to pull the petals off one at a time. Some are blown away because, like I said, it's very windy out here. So I'll just start with this in the recording of this video, so you can kind of see like the significance and the meaning behind what I'm doing. So, okay, I'm gonna try to balance myself so I can put this in the water. So, what I want to do here is I'm gonna take these rose petals and I'm gonna just say something inside of my mind that I want to send to my father, and I'm gonna let them fly. So here we go. And then you just let them just go down water. So as you can see, the rose petals are pretty much being carried away. And then actually I'll probably come back on another day when it's a little bit less windy, but kind of get the gist of it. And so